God. Please stand and join me now for the processional hymn, number 88, All Glory, Laud, and Honor. This is when we get to wave our palms.
Have the children up. corner, thousand voices sing praises to him who calls in the name of God. With one great shout, acclamation loud, triumphant song breaks forth.
Hosanna, hosanna to the King. Hosanna, hosanna to the King.
As in the enters the worship, we say, the name of our Christ the King, the living Savior who still calls today, asking us to follow him with love and faith.
From every corner, a thousand voices sing praises to him who calls in the name of God. With one great shout of acclamation loud, triumphant song breaks forth.
Hosanna, hosanna to the King. Hosanna, hosanna to the King. Stay here. Everybody sing hosanna words. And wait. Keep following up, right?
Thank you.
Reading from Psalm 118, beginning with the first verse and skipping to verse 19. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His steadfast love endures forever. Let Israel say, his steadfast love endures forever. Open to me the gates of righteousness, that I may enter through them and give thanks to the Lord. This is the gate of the Lord. The righteous shall enter through it. I thank you that you have answered me and have become my salvation. The stone that the builders rejected has become the chief cornerstone. This is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Save us, we beseech you, O Lord. O Lord, we beseech you, give us success. Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord. We bless you from the house of the Lord. The Lord is God, and he has given us light. Bind the festal procession with branches up to the horns of the altar. You are my God, and I will give thanks to you. You are my God, I will extol you. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. This is a reading from Psalm 31, beginning with verse 9. Be gracious to me, O Lord, for I am in distress. My eye wastes away from grief, my soul and body also, for my life is spent with sorrow, and my years with sighing. My strength fails because of my misery, and my bones waste away. I am the scorn of all my adversaries, a horror to my